News Home. More from Strange News Wednesday, May 16, 2018, 9:59 PM. Share on Facebook, share on Messenger, share on Messenger, share on Twitter, share on WhatsApp. Video player 20200:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00:00 social media debate since the dress is a robot voice saying Laurel or Yanny. The clip, which began circulating on Tuesday evening, features a robot voice, and it is quickly becoming an audio version of the black and blue or white and gold dress debate which took over in 2015. While some people hear the word Yanny, others hear Laurel, but according to some reports, the voice is actually saying both those words. Which one you hear can depend on a number of factors, from your age, to the quality of your headphones or speakers. Younger people tend to be able to hear words spoken at a higher decibel, which means the older you are, the harder it may be to pick out the word Yanny as it is delivered in a higher pitch. Similarly, younger ears may pick out Yanny and have no clue how anyone can hear Laurel. Headphones and speakers can also play a role in this, depending on the quality of the set, or if they are teeny. A different version of events is playing out over Reddit, however, where one user who originally posted the clip 3 days ago claims it was from a dictionary website called vocabulary.com. He said he was playing the audio for Laurel and his sister asked why he was playing the word Yanny. The debate has drawn in celebrities, with author Stephen King and singer Ryan Adams joining the Yanny camp, while model Chrissy Teigen and presenter Ellen DeGeneres vote Laurel. 3 years ago, a picture of a dress circulated far and wide after people couldn't agree on whether it was white and gold or black and blue. Copyright Sky News 2018. Share on Facebook, share on Messenger, share on Messenger, share on Twitter, share on WhatsApp. More from Strange News. Nando's distances itself from claim Tories could offer members a discount. Nando's has distanced itself from suggestions the Conservatives could offer party members a discount at the chain's restaurants. Pub to fine customers who mentioned the royal wedding on Saturday. Those who are sick of the royal wedding may find solace in a Derby pub, which has banned all mention of the nuptials on Saturday. Hero pilot lands plane in China after co-pilot sucked through broken windshield. A pilot who made an emergency landing after his co-pilot was partially sucked through their broken cockpit window has been hailed a